protesting and no hope, but become a care. We don't carry anything at all. No cross, no candle whatsoever, just like blank. So the formation would be 1-2-1-1. Okay, we need a book to go first, like we have a book to go first, you can have time to get the book ready, right? So count to be two. Okay, and then we need a pair of candles. We can not without carrying candles, we call the candle, candle board. We do candles, right? The hand will go, we play, and then we'll ask. But this is the formation. Okay, we walk up. We learn, right? Nope, nothing at all. Nope. Just keep walking. Yep, keep walking. Keep walking. Rồi. When you do that, cha bảo either kneel or he will lay down. Yeah. Khi mà thấy cha bảo quỳ, you see cha bảo quỳ, and you see all of them will be kneeling. All of us will be kneeling. So after he kneels and then he stands up, he will go back, he will to his seat right away. Right? And this time will be book. Right? And we say the opening prayer. Done. Sit down. John, can you go inside and get me the English book and this one? Please. So they can hold it too. Right, so now we have the reading. So look, we're talking about the readings, we stand, we sit at normal. The readings, first, second, and now the long gospel. The long gospel, I'm deciding if it's too long, then we might not need you to carry the cross the whole time because we a bit
candles?
Yeah, and candles. That might be a bit long. So we will decide on whether we have candles or not. But mostly we might not have any candles. Just in case you guys flip flop. Okay. So now even though we are sitting, but now so we have the readings, right? We have the readings, and then we say, and then we have the long gospel. After the long gospel, we have 10 prayers, 10 petitions, that's how we call it. So for each petition, this is how it flows. Thank you, John. So now we're moving forward, right? After the readings, after the gospel, after the homily, we will have
Father, you don't mind, can you explain the ribbon color? Are we using one or multiple ribbon colors?
We only this time we use only one hold on.
Okay, it's only red. Right, normally we use it the white, right?
Okay, so now after the homily will be called a solemn intercession, right? There are 10 of them. So the format is, right? And then I say, okay, for example, this the first one is for the church. First one for the church. Say, let us kneel, let us stand. Amen. The best way is that khi mà xong á, ông đứng sang đây là mình cũng được một thằng té, just stand right here. Then they will kneel, they will stand again. Second one, kneel, stand, go back. 10 times, just 10 times. Good. And then at the last one will be. The last one will be for those in tribulation and it will be đau khổ. After the 10th one, you got to move forward and then you put it here. Come on. Right? After the tenth petitions, now we need the candle boys. The candles. You two play candles, right? Come on, right. Thì khi khi mà như vậy thì hai đứa con sẽ cầm hai candle, lit candle. But you two will find a way to get down there without going to the center aisle. So which means whoever they are, they will carry the two cross, I mean two candles lit. Perhaps the most best, the best way is put on this one. He will make the stop, the last stop about right here. And this time he will turn around, you two will turn around and he will say it again. This is called a part called adoration of the cross. He might have a big cross and then he will have, and after he himself, Thầy Sáu or Cha will keep the cross, people will be piling in kissing the cross. So when it's kissing the cross, you two both stand here, don't move anywhere. Just wait till they're all done. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Khi mà họ xong, when they're done with the kissing of the cross, thì Thầy Sáu or the priest, we will go into the sacristy. That time, when he starts walking to the sacristy, you two will accompany him. Right? Okay. So imagine that we are walking into the sacristy. Any, but like the remainder floater. So Ruby, so you playing this role, right? So khi mà when they walking into the sacristy, hai đứa con bắt đầu là prep the altar. Yeah. So at that time, there's nothing on the altar. There's like physically, there's nothing. This is not even on the altar. So khi mà thấy cha mà đi vô cầm thánh giá đi vô đó, here there will be big cloth, and then to which we had the con, and make sure that we bring the big cloth and just lay on the altar nicely. Thật ra, khi mà cha đi ra, when he comes out, there must be at least one big cloth about this side. Right, so things always on the move. Khi mà cha đi ra, okay, and now so after you prep, and now imagine that we all go back, right? And then Jack is walking out with Jesus. Đúng không? Jack is walking out with Jesus. And you two hold him. So when I get the devil, he deposits the cross, he picked up Jesus, the body of Jesus, and he walked out. Right? You two still accompany him. Rồi. Khi mà hai đứa con prep the altar đó, these two candles will be bought out as well. Right? So you put on the copper, put on the candles, and you lit the candles. Got it? Yes. Don't worry, people will be helping.
Yeah, we have more for you about.
Okay, rồi. Khi mà cha đi ra, khi mà cha bước lên đây để mà họ chú lên bàn thờ, thì hai đứa con đi vô. But you two have been doing a lot already. Thì khi mà như vậy thì cha lên đây. Đọc kinh này cha rước lễ là normal. Rồi sau khi mà cha rước lễ, sau khi after communion is done, either cha hoặc thầy sáu will have to put Jesus back into the sacristy right away. That is when two candles. So the two candles will receive the body of Christ, and be ready. So you know, after all things done, Jia put all the host into the one big gigantic container, and Jia will carry it out. Khi mà hai con thấy Jia move, the two candles receive him. Right, and then, so the candles always leading the body of Jesus. And then we will go back, đúng không? To deposit Jesus, đúng không? Right? And when you will deposit him, this time you two put the candles back there. Come on, inside the candle, because we have no more Jesus. Đúng không? Right? When he takes out, he will go, so you deposit there, which will make
walk out and you're empty-handed. Right? Well, empty-handed, that you just find a way to either go back to the seat over there. Good? You can do, if you want to, you can go through here. You can pass by and you can genuflect. This. Right. Yep. Thôi. Right. Rồi đến khi mà cha mà mang Jesus to the sacristy, thì hai đứa con phải dọn cái bàn thờ. Which means clean things out. Extinguish candles, put a couple back to return where it is, which means only the wooden part. Good. Okay. At the end, at the very end, when we process out, yep, we can have the extinguisher.
We handle the tool, you have to show.
But we show, we give